From Malawi, the Zomba Plateau in Mount Molossa, Malawi, we have a quartz formation, almost a castle or temple-like formation of quartz. A little bit of feldspar perched on the top. Sitting on the outside, the brown to the muddy color material would be goethite crystals, little cubes of goethite. And then the main focus of this particular specimen is the color. You'll see it's almost a blue-green color. And that is caused by tiny needles of rubicut asbestos trapped inside the quartz. Now you have asbestos, you have the situation here in South Africa, our Northern Cape. We have tiger's eye, we have the red tiger's eye, the blue tiger's eye. Now the red tiger's eye, to my knowledge, is heat treated or has been exposed to heat. The blue tiger's eye, to my knowledge, would be the youngest formation of the tiger's eye. Now rubicut asbestos, what you see inside here, the little blue-green needles, would be exactly the same as the tiger's eye, just doesn't have the light play on it, trapped inside this quartz. So on magnification, you'll find tiny little needles of the rubicut asbestos. This is a pretty accurate indication of the actual color. All the way from Malawi, quartz, rubicut, and goethite.